Hey there, have you heard about the blood type diet and how it has made people healthier and feel better? They are having better digestion, more energy, and mental focus. They have lost the extra weight, but they do it steadily over time. It's not a crash diet. Thousands of people who eat this way have managed to keep a healthy weight for the long haul. What's more, thousands of people who have tried this diet have reported that it has helped them reverse or prevent chronic diseases, such as diabetes, cardiovascular diseases and arthritis, as well as autoimmune diseases. Even if you have the best insurance in the world, who wants to stay in the hospital? I wish I had started with the blood type diet earlier, because it would have given me a much better chance of staying out of this bed. But when push comes to shove, you start to wonder, where do I start? How do I get the ingredients right? Okay, you print out some recipes you gathered online. You get your ingredients from a dozen different places and then spend hours figuring out how to cook them. And the result? Does it look anything like the picture? What about your family? Will they touch the food? Or maybe you manage to make a few dishes really well, but after a while, you just want to give up because it's taking too much time and effort. And you run out of recipe ideas. One day, you are overcome by stress and go back to the old way of eating, which made you feel terrible afterwards. Well, to be honest, it's not your fault, and I can help. This is the Eat Right Chef Louisa, and I have been eating and cooking according to the blood type diet for almost a decade. During that period, I have cooked thousands of meals for different blood types. I have helped friends, family, and clients heal from their chronic diseases and get healthier. Recipes are helpful, but if you don't already know how to cook, it can be a real challenge to follow them. How do I chop a broccoli? How do I poach an egg? When do I know the meat is thoroughly cooked? Am I doing it right? Why is the food burnt even though I followed the instructions to a T? Want to know a better way of preparing dishes for your blood type? Learn from videos. There is no better way of learning how to cook than watching someone else do it. And since I can't clone myself and go to everyone's kitchen at the same time, I have created a series of videos to show you how to cook and do meal prep exactly the way I do at home. These videos are now available in my online cooking course, Cooking with Love, the first video-based cooking program that teaches you how to cook right for your blood type. What I'll be showing you in my videos are the methods. Once you've learned the methods, you can apply any of them to the ingredients that are beneficial for your unique blood type. In other words, you will create your own recipes on the fly. And if you are uncertain about the basic cooking techniques, I've got them all covered. From now on, cooking for health will no longer be a drag. It will be fun, and you'll feel proud of what you can cook for yourself and your family. Why wait another day to experience great health, vitality, and peace of mind? Click below to join me in Cooking with Love today. You'll be glad you did. I can't wait to see you inside, so register today. To sign up, visit existreal.com/cooking-love-course.